Interview, I see a photographs of a rocking band. Welcome. Thank you for coming. It would have been pretty lonely without you, so we appreciate it. Who's local? That's the locals? Who comes from Timbuktu? Good to see some Timbuktuians. We're going to be doing some songs off the old album, some songs off the new album, and we'll also be getting a couple of special guests up as well. This one is a song called Till. So just check it. Till the wheels fall off.
Rain.
Here's all right down the back. All right, cool. If you're wondering why the room's organised as it is, because we didn't want to have everyone dancing in front of everyone that couldn't see behind, apparently. So Crafty, you've got all the glory tonight, mate. It's all yours. Thanks for squeezing on the front, you guys. All right. Is everyone in a good mood? Ready to rock out with us tonight? That's good. We've been looking forward to this one, so thank you all for coming. Hand you over to Matt. We're going to do a little song that a good friend of ours, right, named Don Walker. No, we've never met him. We just stole one of his songs.
We just pitched one of his songs. He was very gracious to give it to us. We've played so many of his songs over the years in pubs, we figured why not record one?
Does he even know?
No, he doesn't know. Don't tell anyone, Echo.
Probably hear me.
This is called Home.
Let me take you away tonight to a place I know and love. Open hills and the fading light and the endless stars above. When I
Gentlemen, our support act tonight, Tamara Stewart. We feel very privileged to have Tamara be our opening act tonight. So thank you very much, Tamara, from us. She's absolutely awesome. She should have got through on The Voice, and she should have won The Voice. And if Keith's team wasn't full, he would have picked her for sure, I'm thinking. Anyways, we need to bring her out because we want to do a song with her, if that's all right with you guys. Tomorrow, everyone say, Tamara! There she is. It's magic. She appears.
Hello, boys.
Hello. Hey, Jim.
McAlister Stewart Kemp.
Yeah, why not?
I keep ending up on the back of this thing.
Yeah?
Yeah, we did. we need a box up here.
I need a step ladder or something.
No, that's good.
Anyway, it's all good. So as we
we rehearsed these a little while ago, didn't we?
We did. We rehearsed it for about a good 10 seconds.
In certain heat, guitar strings go bizarre and out of whack, right? So, but in a thing, it's hot. You guys are creating heat. Is there any of you guys out there hot?
We know you're hot, but how's the weather treating you? Seriously.
Hey, this is our manager, Pato. He makes it all happen. Thank you, Pato. What's he doing on stage?
So, we recorded a song. No, actually, we did record a song. About finishing what you start in life. Even when you stand in the rain and you're not catching a fish, or you're falling in love, or you're coming into the world.
Years old, he was starting to shiver. Rain coming in, and he had got a single bite. Boy says, "Dad, there ain't no fish in here." He just smiled and sips on his beer. Right about then, there was a tug at the end of the line. He said, "Fishing is just like everything you do. Once you start, you gotta see it through and finish where you started. There's a job to do. Gonna come a time when people depend on you. Finish where you started, even when you're broken hearted. Head over heels for a rich man's daughter. Her father didn't want to lose her in life. His dad said, "Son, go out and get her. If you want her to love you, you gotta let her. There's no point in giving up without a fight." He said, "Love's just like everything you do. Once you fall, you gotta see it through and finish when you started. There's a lot to do. There's a whole wide world now waiting out there for you. Finish when you started, even when you're broken hearted.
Special friend of ours here, his name is Matthew. Now, tell you a quick story about Matthew. We were doing an install down at St. Mary's, and Matthew's mum came on Facebook and said, here's a challenge for you. What about getting my little boy up to come up on stage? So he came down to Windsor, and he got up on stage with us. But the other part of the story is he had pneumonia, and he was actually in hospital, and the doctor let him out for 2 hours to come and sing with us. So we thought it's only fair that we get Matty back up again. What do you think?
Where are you, Matty? Come on up, buddy. He's over here. Come on, buddy. He's the real deal, this kid, too. Check him out. Matty!
We're gonna actually lend Matty a guitar. You want to say hello, man? You want to say hello? Yeah, talk.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, try that one on the slides, mate. It's mix, it should fit you. Did I say that?
Sorry. So we're thinking we're going to put him on the spot. We're going to play something country, Matty. Can you do that for everyone? You want to play a song for everybody? You do? We're not going to do anything. We just want to watch you. We're gonna have a pickup in the guitar, so we've got to put a microphone in front of it. So, actually, let's just find you. Actually, do you know any songs? Who do you want to play? You want to play one of our songs? Do you know anything of ours? Doesn't matter if you don't. We won't be offended. Kinda. What do you know well that you feel comfortable doing?
By myself.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
We'll just have a quick think about it, because we're doing a show up here.
But whatever you want to play, mate, you just think of something, off you go. One, two, three, go.
Don't look at me, Matty. This is it, brother. This is it. We want you to have a go here and enjoy this little mate and mic it up. Yeah, do you know Boys from the Bush?
I know the Outback Club.
Do that! Whenever, have you got that job? Someone tell me the words and start the Outback. First line, I'm thinking about my stuff, I can't think about it. You got it? Can we crank that up a bit, Kendo? Kendo?
Maybe just putting out the cold.
just bring out the gold.
I reckon you should just go to the chorus again then.
Yeah.
That's what we do.
To the old back up.
Guys, how good is Matty? What do you reckon, Matt?
Mick, I think you're going to lose that guitar, bro. Do you like that guitar?
You love it.
What about,
it?
What about if you have it?
Do you want to have it?
It's not really Mick. We spoke to our good friends at Maiden, told them about you, and they sent us a guitar to give you tonight.
So mate, congratulations, you earned your guitar, buddy. You had to play a song and you got it. It's yours, mate. Three cheers for Matty, hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Yeah. Awesome. We're screwed. Hey, Matty, if you just want to stay up here and rock out for a song, you can too, buddy. You can just pretend. Don't worry, it doesn't matter if you don't know it. Just jump around, that's what we do. It covers all mistakes, doesn't it, Hacko?
Right. Something about...
tell the story.
Feeding your tractor. We were in Grafton actually, and we were on tour with McClymonts. That was a particularly hard gig. And we had a couple of quiet ales back at the hotel room, didn't we, Kempy?
We did. They were very quiet.
Yeah.
Till the song started, then it
became a lot louder, didn't it?
Yeah. Originally, this song was actually called "That's a Thong." Yeah, this song. God, too much coke.
Fix my horse.
It was fix my horse.
Feed my horse.
Feed my horse and
fix my tractor.
Then the alcohol kicked in. One of us sung it wrong and we said, that's cool.
It's thus,
the song was born. Let's play it. We're talking to
you. Yeah, let's go.
I smell the ruins here. This sure looks like I've had my time. I just so reckless talking to Moses. I'm at the pearly gates and I'm next in line. I sure hope I wake up soon. I got people to see. I got things to do. Call my name. Travels around me, but St. Louis, right? St. Peter, won't you sit me on that? Gotta fix my horse and feed my tractor. What? He says, so stand up, it's time to go with the flow. You always knew you'd have this day. Send me on back out of this, my horse, feed my tractor. Long roads up my way, get a swim at the lucky stars that I'm in my bed. It's good to feel the earth beneath my feet. For sending me back so I can fix my horse and feed my tractor.
Inside our stereo. Hey y'all, everywhere, raise your hands up in the air. The songs that make us country. All right, you got it? We need to see your hands up. And in the middle, you guys at the back or in the side, see your hands up. Come on, don't be shy. All right. In the middle it says, country boys, country girls, can we get a hey y'all bump, hey y'all? Wait for that little bump in the middle, then hey y'all. It's a timing thing.
Yes.
Meet in the middle.
Done.
Right. Is that okay, Endo? Yeah.
Alright. We need to find some singers, mate.
Who knows Blue Collar Night, the lyrics? You got this little fella here. He's keen as mustard, this bloke.
You got mustard over? We got some mustard over here? Alright, I need a volunteer over here then. I found one.
You got one there? Well, I got one here.
I got Jackie.
I know you know the words.
I got Cass.
Joe.
Alright, so who you got?
Cass,
alright. Well, guys, we'll teach you some lyrics. Does anyone know the words? Do you guys know the words to Blue Collar Night? There we go.
Cass knows the words, don't you?
The lyrics are simple, guys. All the way home. Yeah, we'll shoot out the lights. It's a blue collar night. Boys in the band, you ready up there?
I'm confident, Cass.
Do you want Cass to go first, Macca?
Want to go first?
Here we go. One, two, three. Over to Jackie.
Beautiful.
One, two, three, four. I got a victim. Not a Mick. Mick Oliver.
Couldn't you find a better looking one?
Right, we've got a rush. All right, here we go. Mick Oliver. 2, 3, 4. Whoa.
This little fella here.
All right, I'm going to go, dude. You go.
His name is Dean. All right. Say hello, Dan.
Once again.
You want to sing this one with me? Here we go. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
All the way home. You shoot out the light.
I got Ian over here, mate. Stand up, Ian.
All right. This girl's gone. Hey, Kemp. You like singing? Who here you feel like? You feel like singing?
No.
Kemp, you do one more. I'll do one more, and then we'll start this circus. All right.
Becker, I met this guy at the Diggers at Tamworth this year.
Did you?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Ian.
G'day, Ian.
My God, I got kicked out of the Diggers. Actually, I didn't get kicked out. I left. I wasn't allowed back in.
Really?
Yeah.
It's unfortunate.
It is. This is Ian, so we had a chat. All the way home. Yeah, we'll shoot out the lights. It's a blue going on. Ready? Go. One, two, three.
Is he a relation to the Cookie Monster?
Oh my goodness, he withdrew.
Right, this is Robin. Where are we, boys? Ready? One, two, get back to one.
Singing. Oh, 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 oh. All the way home. Yeah, we'll shoot out the lights. It's a blue collar night.
That's sensational. All right.
Becker, I've got to do one more, Becker, because they're really busting me up here.
All right, do one more.
All right, excuse me, everybody.
I went to the wrong row.
Yeah. This way. Who wants to do it? Stand up. She can do it.
Who?
So what's your name? Kylie. Everyone, this is Kylie. See if she can top the end.
Okay, ready?
One, two, three, four. Microphone's over here.
Steve,
said let's go, sit and work, I said grab your key.
Sit down and sway in my pocket, and I'll get the first round. There's a band in the corner, ready to rock the house. We've got a place to be laying down some beds. There's lots of pretty women, feet to the loving out from there. Chances are I'll just get drunk and end up in a fight. You guys!
Mr. Peter Kraft. time. Mr. Matty Thomas. On the back, Mr. Moore, Mr. Rushmore. this is the bit where we go off. Come back, boys. And this is the bit where you call us back on again.
This is the last one, all right? Did you have a good night, Dove? You had a good time? Thank you so much, guys, for your ongoing support. We absolutely appreciate it every day. This is incredible. We've never done a show this big here at Rooty Hill, so thank you very much for coming out. Thank you so much to Rooty Hill RSL for giving us another shot. Thanks to you guys for everything, buying our stuff. We will be over there at the end of the show if you want to come and say good day, right? So. Yeah, we'll try and do that in an orderly fashion. We hope you had a good night. Check out our website, McAlisterKemp.com, the Facebook page. That's all that. Keep listening to Country Radio. Thanks to all those guys. Can't be at all. Hey, Drew, what do you want to do?
You've been here before. After three, give me a hell yeah. One, two, three.
Boys, Hendo, Craig, all the guys on sound, we should think about that.
Kemp on merch next week.
Roger.
Thank you.
Out of three. One, two, three. Yeah. Sing.
Vision.